Thanks for coming and speaking to us today, Ed. Tell me a little bit about your group and how it started.
Well, four of us signed up together back in the first year, 2011, and we all played the game together when we were uni students back in the day. Our claim to fame is that we played for Ormond College and Weary Dunlop used to come and watch us, and we never lost when he was watching us. And so we've been waiting for this team for 20 years when it finally came, and so we were keen from the outset. What we've done over the years since then is we've kept bringing friends to come and see the games, and sure enough, a lot of them have signed up and become members themselves. And so what started as four of us has grown to 17 platinum members, and we're still talking to more friends, bringing them along to the games. The key thing is they get to come and they sit with us. Once they see the game, they're into it. It's always entertaining. And we all sit together. You don't have to get on the phone and arrange it every week. Everyone just turns up and there we are, and everyone enjoys a drink together. We go out for meet mothers after the game, I recommend, for dinner. It's just a great night out.
Tell me a little bit about who's in your group.
Well, some of them are friends that we used to play with, but a lot of them are friends that have never played the game ever before. They might have seen a World Cup game or a Bledisloe from here or there, but then we brought them along, and once they got to see the live action, and they really got into it. So they're friends from work, you know, other dads from the school, whoever, you know, and friends of theirs, and, you know, then two of us gang up on another friend and say, come on down, and it just goes like that. It snowballs eventually, you know, as you get more people interested in it.
For more information on anything to do with membership groups, please log on to melbournerebels.com.au/membership.